It's not really sinking in yet. I mean, like we've been waiting for this day since forever now, and it's just like a big roller coaster. We've been through so many ups and downs, and finally, like we're getting what we wanted. It's like a fairy tale, like everything I always wanted.
तेरी आंखों में जो मैंने देखा क्या वो सच था मुझको
Nipun is just the
बता
most beautiful soul I've ever met on this earth. It takes a very long time to get to know that kind of a person, and I'm so glad that I have him in my life. I don't know what I'd do without him. Like, he just makes my life more lively and so much more fun.
है तो आए मेरी पल पल है ये सदा
I would be at zero without Shreya. Very lucky and fortunate to have Shreya in my life because she makes things and my life more happy, and she always brings joy to my life. She'll be my love for the rest of my life.
One day I'm gonna marry you, Shreya.
Oh.
I was just taken by surprise. I didn't know how to react. I'm just like, he's telling some movie stories. What is this guy? Like, we really get each other. So, like, you know, it's a blast with both of us. We're always cracking some jokes, never a dull moment. So, it just happened.
We don't have a son, so Nipun is like our son, and it is so nice to see both of the kids very happy, as they both are very innocent, sweet kids. And it is such a joyous occasion. The love marriage, I can see the soul in the marriage. The boy and girl are so happy, and that positive energy is everywhere. Looking at the way they were happy, and both the families are very compatible. So we are very happy.
Happening, and I've known since day one, so I'm so excited about it finally happening. And Nipunanna, everybody's saying nice things about the other, no, but I'm gonna say my sister is better than you, and you are lucky to have her.
They fight a lot, but they love each other
yeah.
a lot.
We don't show our love through words and actions, but it's always in our heart.
Thank you.
వెళ్ళినప్పుడు ఐ వాజ్ లైక్ కన్ఫ్యూజ్ ఏంటిది ఇట్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ద బ్లూ బట్ వెన్ అన్ని చూసినాక వి థాట్ దిస్ ఇస్ ద బెస్ట్ ప్రపోజల్ అండ్ లుకింగ్ ఎట్ ద లవ్ అంటే నేను ఎట్లా శ్రీయాన్ని చూసుకుంటాను అంత ప్రేమగా నిపుణ్ కూడా చూసుకుంటున్నాడు అని నాకు అనిపించి నాకు ఇక దిస్ ఇస్ ద బెస్ట్ అని భానుకి చెప్పిన
Very first day I met Shreya, like she was the most sweetest person I've ever met. Like she's so down to earth, she's so sweet, she's so calm.
Positivity is like so infectious. Like when she's around, we can all feel her positive vibe. I would say I'm really proud of my brother for finding Shreya and
bringing her to the family. Yeah.
మాటలు రావట్లేదు. ఇప్పటి వరకు ఒక మంచి డాక్టర్గా తన పాత్ర పోషించింది. డెఫినెట్గా భవిష్యత్తులో ఒక మంచి డాక్టర్నిలాగా ఒక మంచి వైఫ్గా తన పాత్ర పోషిస్తుందని సంపూర్ణమైనటువంటి విశ్వాసం నాకున్నది. నేను ఐ స్ట్రాంగ్లీ బిలీవ్ దట్ అండ్ నిపుణులు లాంటి సన్నిలా దొరకటం అనేటువంటిది లక్కీ. అది డెఫినెట్గా ఇట్స్ మై లక్.
1, 2, 3
తల్లి ఎంత మంచి సలహా ఇచ్చినా అది పట్టదు.
ఎందుకు
ఢిల్లీకి రాజైనా తల్లికి కొడుకే.
Had that feeling, strong bond lying in between us, and that bond made us even more closer, and we convinced our families, and then I think we feel blessed to have such parents in our lives.
Nipun's family has always accepted me like their own daughter. Both my mother-in-law and my father-in-law, they're like the sweetest people ever. And my sister-in-law, she is the best. Like, you know, I'm so lucky to have her. I can't wait to go and live with all of them now.
Welcome to our family. Okay, I'm from today onwards, I already decided I already decided that I'm having not one daughter, two daughters. I promise. No, no.
Hey.
No, no, I promise you, until my last breath, Shreya is my daughter, okay?
First, congratulations to Nipun and Shreya. Shreya nak chana nachindi, nidhi enteno Shreya ante nak ippudu iddar, ippudu nunchi ee roju nunchi nak iddar daughters anamata. Manju nak viyapral anandaku nan chana happy unnanu, okay?
Duram tarugutunte garam perugutunte vanike చేతులగుగా సుడ చప్పుడు చప్పున ఆపుకొని గడేయగమరిచిన తలుపే వెయ్యండని సైగలు తెలిపే.
మీ అండ్ మై బ్రదర్ ఆల్వేస్ హ్యాడ్ అ టామ్ అండ్ జెర్రీ ఈక్వేషన్ అండ్ నౌ సడన్లీ హీస్ ఆల్ గ్రోన్ అప్ అండ్ గెటింగ్ మ్యారీడ్. కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ టు నిపుణ్ అండ్ శ్రియా. శ్రియా, రిమెంబర్ యూ ఆల్వేస్ హ్యావ్ మీ బై యువర్ సైడ్. Welcome to the Kundala family.
నువ్వు వాడితే మళ్ళీ ఇస్తారట.
వాడు పాట వాడు పాడు
గట్టిగా.